Don't start out the new year with a trip to jail. Tonight, police will be out in full force looking for drunk drivers. Most people will ring in 2014 with a toast, and while many preach don't drink and drive, they don't necessarily follow the advice. In fact, a recent survey found 1 in 5 drivers admitted to driving after drinking. WLWT News 5's Karen Johnson is leading the way live with a look at the crackdown expected tonight. Karen?
And Andrew, I can tell you the crackdown has already started. You may not necessarily see any DUI checkpoints tonight, but the tactic for law enforcement officers, saturation patrols. Trooper Todd Bailey already hard at work this New Year's Eve, targeting those speeding through Warren County.
For 19 over, I think it's a $175 fine. Yeah.
And at the same time, looking for impaired drivers.
The OBI violators are everywhere. They're on the back roads, they're on the main routes, so, you know, kind of somewhat the element of surprise, if you will. We try to be places where they think, you know, that we're not going to be. A lot of times that's where we're successful in finding impaired drivers.
Highway Patrol, along with local agencies, plan on saturating tri-state roads tonight. Their advice, just don't drink and drive, or else you'll probably end up having to call an attorney like Jeff Meadows.
Standard representation with any of the competent DUI defense attorneys in town starts at about $3,500 and goes up.
And to actually fight a DUI charge,
conservatively $7,000, $10,000 to fight a case.
That's on top of the time you'll need to take off work, increased insurance rates, and other fines.
Even the first DUI, you end up with 6 points on your driver's license, minimum suspension of 6 months, maximum is 3 years. Some of the local area courts will do a 3-year suspension.
And that's if you're lucky. As troopers put it, drinking too much and driving could also end up costing you or someone else their life. And I do want to show you a product that Attorney Jeff Meadows came up with. It's sold at most Walgreens, Test or Arrest. It's a disposable breathalyzer. Basically, you blow in it and it'll tell you whether you're above the 0.08 limit. And as Jeff Meadows put it, you can pay $5 now or $5,000 later. Reporting live tonight in Westchester, Karen Johnson, WLWT News 5.
Well, if you find yourself in need of a ride home, then keep Care Cab in mind. It's a joint effort by AAA and Mothers Against Drunk Driving. You can get a free ride home tonight and tomorrow anywhere inside the 275 loop. The service starts at 6 o'clock tonight. Keep this number handy. Program it into your phone. It's 513-381-FREE. That's 381-3733.